Chaka and her baby run for their lives. In his panic, her youngster seeks safety in a tree. Chaka realizes too late. Now she can't reach him. And the leader thinks only of himself. But Bakari is heading for the flames. He hears their cries. Somehow, he must find a way through. Seeing Bakari gives the youngster the courage he needs. Together, they find a way to safety.